Hi, this is Dino. Hope you're having a great day. I'd like to explain the difference between right and left-handed sinks. Actually, my sinks are very right or left-handed. Think about it. If you are right-handed, you'll pick up a dish with your left hand and scrape with your right. Well, if you follow your right hand, it's going to lead you right to where the drain should be, which should be the right rear corner. And if you're left-handed, I'm sure you always pick up the dish with your right hand, scrape with your left. If you follow that motion, that leads you to the left corner. But more importantly, about 95% of the sinks that we've been selling lately are workstation sinks. If you're using a garbage disposal, this is very critical. If you're right-handed, the grid would go on the left, the cutting board next to it. You would place all your food on the grid. You would cut on the cutting board and scrape into a bowl, either on the floor of the sink or in your hand. You'd hold it next to the cutting board and scoop in there. But the waste you would scoop off toward the back where the drain is. Well, if you've got a left drain and you're right-handed, now the drain is underneath your grid. So my sinks are very right or left-handed. Keep that in mind when you're ordering one of my sinks. Of course, you'll be talking with me. I'll ask that question. I'll make sure you get the right drain location.